Hey. Hi, I'm Jamie and I play Neteyam.
And I'm Bailey and I play Tsireya.
All right, let's get into that. Describe who your character is and what's happening in their life when we are introduced to them in the film.
I play Tsireya, who's part of the Neteyam clan. She is extremely kind and has a big heart and grows close with the Sully kids. Jamie?
Well, when he gets introduced, he's a little baby, so he's probably just like weeing himself.
God, wasn't that so cute though?
Yeah.
What was your friend's reaction when you told them you'd be cast in Avatar The Way of Water?
Extremely proud. Like, that's sometimes the best part of the job, isn't it? When it's still fantasy world and hasn't been a reality yet and you can just celebrate something like that. Did your friends give a particular reaction?
For them, this movie is like, the way they look at me, like that I'm an Avatar, it's like I'm literally from Pandora.
The Avatar family features some incredible talented actors and filmmakers. What has it been like getting to work with and learn from some of the most accomplished people in the field?
Good question.
It's an honor. It really is to be able to work with people that are so great at what they do. And now doing projects after Avatar The Way of Water, I'm like, whew. Talk about your experience learning to freedive. How does it feel to look back on where you started from where you are now?
I love the freediving. That was basically our day schooling would be freedive class.
Yeah.
So it was also great a time to get to like know you guys. And I'm a really big fan of David Blaine. That's sort of like Mind Over Matter makes magic. And the fact that Kirk worked with David Blaine and got him his record.
Kirk Crack is a freediving instructor.
And what an amazing thing to do with your life. What about you? How did you find it? Because you've got to be better at it than me.
I loved it and I hope I get the chance to do it again and again and even in other films. That's an area of stunts that I have no fear of doing.
What sticks out in your mind as being one of the best or most memorable experiences from filming?
There's so many. I mean, we shot for a year and a half.
It's a tough question.
You know what I will say? Elijah, my brother, came on set.
Mm-hmm.
Watching the experience through my family's eyes has been very entertaining.
Memorable experience, I just have to say, just the whole Hawaii trip. One night we're all just on the beach looking at the sunset and we're like, wow, we're really doing this. And it forces a great amount of introspection into such young people.
I'm just realizing how much love is in this film. To see it now and to hear it from your point of view, which you never share, and we have it on camera.
For some reason, right now is that moment, yeah. What impact does your character, Tsireya, and her family have on the Sully family?
She teaches them the way of water, and it is an honor to have that line and that be the title.
It was perfect.
This is very emotional for me.
I love getting time to reflect while doing it.
I feel like we're in therapy.
If you want to live here, you have to ride.
We must protect the people.
I'm a warrior like you, I'm supposed to fight.
I see you.
Let's get it done.